If you want to really see something that's sad, take a look at what happened.
Okay, we are watching live. We do not know what is happening. We see Secret Service agents there with former President Donald Trump. This is at live video from Butler, Pennsylvania.